IHRC legal and advocacy. Today I wanted to discuss about IHRC legal. Over the last decade we have seen severe cuts to the legal aid budget and the introduction of tribunal fees for employment cases, as well as exorbitant home office fees for immigration applications. IHRC legal was set up to support people with immigration and employment law, to help them navigate a legal system that is becoming more difficult and expensive to access. Today I wish to speak specifically about our employment law services. Employment law is a complex and fast-changing area of law that can leave people confused about their rights. Our team can inform you of your legal rights and advise you on what action you may take against your employer if those rights have been infringed, including issuing a claim with the Employment Tribunal. We focus on challenging all forms of racial and religious discrimination in the workplace. We can help you with discrimination in the workplace based on race or religion, unfair dismissal, breach of contract and wrongful dismissal claims. We can also support people through grievance and disciplinary proceedings. We have also introduced a legal defense fund to support those wishing to pursue their legal rights. The fund is the first of its kind to be set up by a Muslim charity in the UK and will be used to support our clients in paying for some of the costs incurred when pursuing employment discrimination cases. Just as an example of the types of cases we deal with, IHRC Legal supported a Muslim waitress who was subjected to regular and repeated verbal abuse. She was called a terrorist and a member of ISIS, subjected to insulting comments about God and the Prophet Muhammad, and Muslims were regularly referred to as Bedouins, and the employer stated that all Muslims were fanatics and forced people to convert to Islam. She was also told she could not eat or bring halal meat to the accommodation arranged by her employers, and that she must eat the meat that her employers provided. In particular, she was told to eat pork. As the only Muslim worker, she felt unsafe. However, because she lived in an accommodation provided by her employers and fearing homelessness, she endured the abuse for far longer than she should have done. Eventually, she contacted IHRC Legal and we assisted her to issue a claim with financial support from the IHRC Legal Fund. IHRC Legal was able to challenge the unlawful behaviour of the employer and secure a substantial five-figure settlement for injury to feelings and unlawful deduction of wages. If you know anyone who has been similarly affected at work or has questions about their employment rights, please refer them to IHRC Legal. We are happy to discuss what the law says and what their options are, and we always provide the initial advice about their rights for free. Please contact us on 0208 904 4222 to discuss further.